Just up. So what do you think? McDonald's, first one in Japan.
McDonald's?
Kyoto, yeah. You had a what? What was the name of the one you got?
It was a cheese teriyama.
It had egg in it?
Cheese teriyama had cheese, egg, I think it's like a beef patty or something. With some kind of sauce.
It tasted good. And what you, oh, you said it's special for the cherry blossom season?
Mm.
And what did you say about McDonald's in Japan?
It's good. It's much better than in America. They're, I mean, the sizes are smaller, but it fills you up.
Mm-hmm.
It's good.
Good experience, huh? Now, and what are we going to do after this?
We're taking a taxi to see, there's three Nintendo buildings here. So we're gonna see what, the old one?
The old one first.
We're gonna see old one, we're gonna see the new one, and then we're gonna see a new building that they made.
And then we're gonna go, I guess, soon you're shopping, we're gonna take the subway, she said?
Subway.
The subway. To some department stores, try to get some souvenir shopping. And then Joseph wants to try, I don't know, some kind of dessert. He really has had a chance to do that. Because he came to Japan to know his culture and to eat. But anyway, so
he's good here.
He's gonna start doing more videotaping than his mama. I'm doing more. But we'll do more of that too when we're on our way. We're gonna go back to the hotel after we finish here. And then go back to the concierge, and she'll have all the instructions written for us in Japanese for the taxi cab. Really good service.